Dismal Swamp State Park in Northeast North Carolina is located in Camden County. Dr. Joseph Gill, a local physician, was instrumental in the acquisition of this site for a future state park by building the support needed to fund the purchase. In 1972, the Nature Conservancy purchased 14,343 acres of the Great Dismal Swamp for $2.2 million. 2 years later, the state of North Carolina purchased the land from the Conservancy using a matching federal land and water conservation grant. The visitor center, located on the west bank of the Dismal Swamp Canal, opened to the public in 2008, and its operation is supported in part by the Friends of Dismal Swamp State Park. The center features exhibits that celebrate the Great Dismal Swamp's natural beauty and cultural history. Historic Dismal Swamp Canal serves as the park's eastern boundary. It is managed by the Army Corps of Engineers and is the oldest man-made, continuously operating waterway in the country. Opened in 1805, it is part of the Atlantic Intracoastal Waterway. The park holds the key to many of nature's best-kept secrets. Our rangers will guide you on exciting explorations where you'll uncover fascinating natural surroundings. Programs and special events are held throughout the year. The swamp is home to one of the largest black bear populations on the East Coast. Along the forest edge, supplejack, grape, and greenbrier create dense tangles of vines, which provide perfect nesting conditions for neotropical migratory birds. Orthonotary, yellow-throated, and the uncommon Swainson's warbler make their home here. The park is recognized as an important bird area by the Audubon Society. Butterflies abound in the Dismal. Huge numbers of palamedes, zebra, and tiger swallowtails, along with the rare Hessel's hair streak, dependent on the park's Atlantic white cedar trees, are found along the trails. The park's boardwalk allows guests to have passage into the vast, dense, mysterious world. Hop on your bike or lace up your shoes to enjoy the miles of trails the park has to offer. Rent a bike or kayak to explore. Annually in the spring, Paddle for the Border attracts hundreds of canoeists and kayakers who paddle 7.5 miles of the Dismal Swamp Canal connecting North Carolina and Virginia. The Great Dismal Swamp Canal Bridge, the park's unique swing bridge, crosses the Dismal Swamp Canal and allows passage into the park. Make sure to plan ahead to avoid being caught in the park after hours. A lighter boat, once used to move cedar shingles out of the swamp, is found along Canal Road and tells the story of the timber that was logged and milled into shingles. Due to the network of drainage canals dug at the height of logging and farming in the swamp, the water table has been reduced. The swamp now is much drier than when early Europeans first visited. The park is recognized as part of the National Underground Railroad Network to Freedom. Maroon colonies were formed in the swamp by slaves eager to escape or find passage to the north. Historians believe the Great Dismal Swamp once harbored one of the largest colonies in the United States. The swamp was the scene of the novel Dread by Harriet Beecher Stowe. Moonshiners flourished in the swamp during the height of Prohibition. Remains of blown-up liquor stills and a full-size replica can be found along the Supplejack Trail and Canal Road. We invite you to come see why George Washington, Robert Frost, Edgar Allan Poe, and many other notables in American history were fascinated by the towering cypress, gum, and cedar trees that once grew in the Great Dismal Swamp and by its eternal beauty.